Boost coming in would make the car wild and powerful and exciting.
It feels like, you know, a big lion trying to push and go forward. So together with a normal engine, it's an amazing feeling.
I'm saying all the time it's like a rocket. We are stuck on the seat and it's just amazing, especially with four-wheel drive.
You've just got that traction as well to pull you out the corner. Definitely one of the best racing cars I've ever driven in my whole career.
From the first time going out of the pit lane, I realized, wow, that's completely new. This is something which raises the level in racing to the next generation of race cars.
After a series of braking, you then get the reward of the power. You have to be clever where you use your power and where you harvest the energy.
We prepare ourselves, and then when you feel that you've done everything you can, you've eaten well, you rested well, you trained very well, when you did everything well, you are good in your head and you can go to Le Mans.
We try all the time to go over the limit, each other, each drivers. It's a race, it's a life. I hope this year is our year.
Just do our best and see what happens. We cannot win Le Mans. They will let us win.